Alright guys, this is day two. Well, I spent one night and this is the first day. Look at this ocean. I'm gonna shut the door real quick. Oh, you can't even see it, can you? Oh, the fog. That's crazy. I forgot about that. Hold on. Do I have my microfiber towel? I don't even know if I have my microfiber towel. Let me go find it real quick. I'll be right back, guys. All right, that's much better, guys. This is what it looks like. And it's still getting a little foggy. That sucks. I don't have my microfiber towel. All right, guys. Anyways, back inside of the room right now. If y'all didn't know, I'm at a cruise right now. We are going, the first stop is going to be Jamaica. So I'm going to see Jamaica. The goal is to see, like, all the warlords, to be honest. Like, just to be like the military. I don't know if it's bad or not, but yeah, I want to see that. I want to see what it looks like. I've never been, so this is my first cruise. Also to Jamaica, like, I mean, not very many people have been to Jamaica, or at least not that I know of. None of my friends have been to Jamaica. Like, who's been like, yeah, I've been to Jamaica before. Anyways, we're gonna go on there, visit the area. Low-key, kind of scared. Like, I don't know what to expect, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I don't know what the rules are, you know what I'm saying? So, like, probably got some, you know, some, I don't know, some loud stuff over there, you know what I'm saying? They probably grow it. It's probably not illegal, you know, to, like, have weed and stuff like that. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm here right now. This camera's kind of heavy. Yeah, it's kind of heavy right now, not gonna lie. But the water is crazy. It's beautiful. Oh, there you can see it a little bit better because it's not outside, so it's not foggy. Yeah, the water is crazy. The water is blue, so like, it's not like a baby blue like the Bahamas or like Cancun. It's kind of like a, kind of like that Gatorade blue. Like, what is it, cool blue, black cherry, blue cherry? I don't know, it's like a royal blue. But the water looks beautiful. The waves look crazy too. It's so weird how it's like very consistent. Well, it's not consistent. It's not the same. It's not symmetrical. But like, it's just like wavy. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So,
has to be included. Yaman?
Yaman.
Yaman. But let me pause on that a little bit. You see the KFC? Yaman, that's the KFC here on the island. I honestly think that they should give KFC our national dish. Us Jamaicans love our KFC chicken. It means keep from cooking, keep fat coming, and keep from cleaning.
Oh, Yaman. Yaman, Yaman.
Us Jamaican. Isn't that gorgeous? Yeah, man, as we go further down, you're gonna be getting a glance of the town of Montego Bay. Do that, it is an all-inclusive resort. So restaurants, bar, you can drink as much as you want. You can eat as much as you want, no problem. If it's that you're interested in getting on their own, you tend to find persons on the roadway trying to make an honest living. Reason for that is because the unemployment rate here on the island is pretty high. Yeah, man, it is very, very high. Remember, minimum wage here is $50.
No, the bus that comes on, that the bus here is going to be going back on to the person that got this bus here. So as I mentioned, we're all becoming family. So we're all going to be going back together on this bus, all right? You're on bus.
Oh, you're going to be going back.
Sir. The light's going crazy right now. Oh, look at that lighting. Oh, look, he looks swole in this lighting. Damn. Anyways, we just got to the gym. I don't know if you can see me. Let me see. I don't know. We just got here. But I hit some bicep and back. Today's a Sunday, so I missed my workout yesterday because I didn't know where the gym was. Today, Sunday, usually rest day, but I have to hit bicep and back. I just started the workout, I had some lat pull downs. This is the gym. It's a pretty nice gym, not gonna lie. It's pretty nice. Anyways, they got dumbbells right here. So yeah, let's get to the workout. That's it. I mean, trying to hit back. So switching between lat pull downs and these reverse pectoral flies. Just work the rear delts in the back, upper back. Yep. One, two, three. These are like 15 pounds, so it's not super heavy, but I'm just trying to get a contraction. Yep, full contraction. Two, three, four, five. I'm doing single just because I get more of a contraction, and it's not, I don't know. It just feels better. More of a burn. All right, guys, we are here. Look how beautiful this water is. Sunset, I don't know, it's kind of bright right now. Anyways, there goes me. Let me see. Ooh, we're gonna slide in real quick. I don't know. Yes, sir. The sun is bright right now. But I just hit some bicep curls, some hammer curls. I did some lat pull downs, and then I also did some rear delts to work on the upper back. That's pretty much going to consist of the whole workout, considering I don't have like a deadlift platform. I don't have any accessories where like I can put like the single hands on there and isolate my back. But yeah, other than that, I mean, it's better than nothing. So you can't complain. I mean, look at the view. Let me see. Oh, there it goes. Look at that sun. Beautiful. That's crazy. God's creation right here. God's creation. Look at that. All right, guys, we're going to... That's where we're at right now. Gulf of Mexico. Look at that. Islands. But we're supposed to be going to Jamaica right now. Which, I don't know if it's going to show. I think Jamaica's right here. Around here. I believe somewhere over here. Hopefully, we'll see. Alright, guys, this is the walkway. This is the walkway. Imagine like a horror movie, bro. Like at the end of the tunnel, you see like a freaking, I don't know, a ghost or like a dog, you know, walking inside out. I don't even know what I'm saying. You know how like Insidious, when that like girl was like doing gymnastics on her back? And walking like with her head, I don't know, with her mouth up and her eyes down. I don't even know. But yeah, imagine her just walking towards me. I would have kicked her. We're almost at the room. Left. That's right, my bad. Imagine. Anyways, yeah, let's get it. Camera. Gotcha.
I'm gonna try to get the middle, but it's so fast. Mexico. Yeah. That's it. Seems like crazy. But yeah. I'm tired. Oh, look at that barbed wire. Barbed wire? I don't know what it's called.
Barbed?
I don't even know. But yeah, but here. I'm gonna show you the scenery. We're taking around. Yeah.
Man, we got the cops over here. I got you, the military. Let me see.
Now it's getting higher.
Closer.
But here, it's still good. That ship has been inherited for the descendants of the pirates in this island. And they've been passing to sons and sons of all childhood. Now.